Plnt Burger's new mobile kitchen trailer debuts in Georgetown's Sandlot this summer. But this additional location isn't all that's new. The plant-based fast food brand also has a new Save the Bay faux fish sandwich, a mushroom that mistakes for fried chicken, and a refreshing non-milkshake of the month. The Sandlot pop-up marks the eighth location for Plnt Burger, which offers vegan and kosher versions of America's favorite foods.